Welcome to Getembe Electricals. Today I'm going to show you how a pin relay works. And these are our pin relays. So this pin relay, you have to disconnect it like this so that you can be able to read the numbers. It has the numbers all along here and here. And then these numbers are demonstrated in this area here, so that you can know which part is normally open and which part is normally closed. So when we say normally closed, we say that means it is already closed. And when you energize this coil, then it will become open. If it is normally open, if you energize the coil, it becomes closed. So here we have our numbers. And then here is our demonstration here. So when you look at this demonstration, you can see number 2 and 7 is the coil. So when you power number 2 and 7, you connect your live and neutral at number 2 and 7, then this coil gets energized. And now number 8 and 6 will now be open. As before, you energize number 8 and 6 is open, but when you energize the coil, it becomes closed, so it's normally open. And then number 8 to 5 is normally closed. Before you energize the coil, it's already closed. When you energize, it becomes open. Number 1 and 4 is closed, normally closed. When you energize, it becomes open. And number 1 and 3, it's normally open. When you energize, it becomes closed. It's as simple as that. We use this to operate, but it depends which machines you operate. This will energize your contactors and such when you are doing a multiple connection or something. So that's how simple it is. I will show you how to connect in my next video. I wanted to demonstrate first so that you can understand what is normally closed in this and such. So there is a groove here which you connect it, so you cannot, it can't be connected differently. It has to match this point here and this point. So like this, and then after you have finished your connection. That's our pin relay. Like and subscribe for the next video. Thank you.